back now with Dark Souls 3.
Awesome.
An equally easy game to play.
Well, we thought Necrodancer was too hard, so we thought we'd go somewhere a little easier. And then we thought, that's stupid, let's do Dark Souls.
Completed it. We're not complete novices. But we are going to be showing one controller, so this is probably not going to go well.
I'm going to lay my controller over here.
This is the controller.
I guess I'm having the almighty dodge.
Well, you could
button.
Do the left one. Yeah, but
no? Well, that would be a bit awkward considering we have to loop our arms.
No. Okay.
I have control of the almighty dodge button.
You've got control of all the best buttons.
But that means
keep dodging, Dave. Keep dodging.
To be fair, I would say
that's like not falling off.
I would say to balance it out, we should pick a dual wielding build because that way you have the control over the dual wielding attacks, and I have control over the dodging and the single attacks. I think that would be fair.
So, in which case, you're basically going to have to go for mercenary.
It is. I'm afraid you already had a mercenary build.
Well, assassin's actually quite good as well because you've got half and things. High deck.
Or we could go for a parry. Build.
You parry him, I'll replace him.
That would be the assassin.
To be fair, parrying is so much easier in this one.
Yeah, I'm sure it's so much easier when you're trying to team somebody else.
What? It's not giving me a chance to make a character?
Yeah, we'll do it in a sec.
It is a card lock. No.
Can you not skip?
Yes,
you can.
Entry incomplete. That should be the name.
We need a name. Everyone, we need a name for our character in Dark Souls.
Huh? If anyone's watching...
Rave?
Yeah.
Rave?
Or a ditch.
Or ditch. That's where we're going to end up.
Starts with a rave and ends with a ditch.
Either acceptable. Rave sounds more cooler, but ditch sounds more appropriate.
You call it Macmillan. You know, you probably want to set up expectations, a rave kind of...
That's probably appropriate.
Melon. We need an appropriate backstory for Ditch Macmillan. Ditch Macmillan, is he going to be an assassin?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, Ditch Macmillan, the assassin.
Ditch Macmillan.
What are you doing?
Well, don't give me male. Give me this name. Has to be.
It's
got
to be dude.
No, it doesn't. Lady. Could lady. Lady. Ditch, could be a lady. Macmillan.
Could be a lady.
Young, mature, or aged?
Aged.
Aged. For 1,000 years. Assassin. Oh.
He's a wizened old creature.
What good do you want?
Cracked red eye orb. Invading some people.
Yes. Just
do it. Well, you can't write the beginning because it's not assembly,
yeah? We'll do black firebomb. You get throw something at someone.
That might be the one saving factor get the black firebomb.
Life ring.
You realize that means we have to coordinate selecting the firebomb and throwing said firebomb.
Life ring, probably.
You've got to look after items as well.
You've got all the duties, man. I've just got to concentrate running away appropriately.
Just make sure you guys
and no, I get to block him, Harry.
My brother's watching from his work.
Is he? Hey. He's going to enjoy this.
Give him a shout out.
Hey, Tom.
Hey, Tom.
Life ring.
You might be being broadcast in PC World.
You what?
In PC World, on one of their monitors.
Hello, PC World. Go to a better store. I'm kidding.
This stream has been taken down due to
my PC.
Laugh lines. I don't know why I'm doing this. What's colour?
Ditch Macmillan is the sort of person who laughs a lot.
Yeah. Ditch Macmillan.
No. Discarding the changes.
No, we all be nice colour. I think we should have a nice shade of blue.
I do accept. I don't know how to get back from here. This changes will be discarded. I don't want them to be discarded.
Yeah, I'll discard
press
those changes.
You press X, it sets it.
Yeah, then you can go back.
Oh. Base.
Hulk. He's just so angry. Oh my god! Now he looks like one of those luminescent.
Use the shoulder buttons because you can do it quicker.
He looks like a glowing one from Fallout.
He does, yeah.
Now when we invade people, we can hide in the background.
Yes. Yes. That's acceptable.
We're supposed to be stopping cancer, not giving
cancer. That's true.
Nope. Skinny Hulk.
Yeah, small head, large big. Legs. Or large head.
What? Wait, we got
massive head.
Age.
An aged voice.
Is it? Yes, no. Build detail.
Head.
Large.
You give me a large head. Chomman, chomman.
Yeah, yes.
Small everything else. Small everything else.
Oh no, the
head's still. What are you doing?
Oh, it's, oh, on air. Oh, we got a comment.
Go us.
Yay. What?
Oh, it adjusts other things as well, so you can't just be amazingly.
You gotta be slightly proportioned.
Well, yes. That seems good to me.
Can't go true.
Yeah. Face shape.
Ooh, nice
mouth protrusion. You can't see the mouth, but it's fine.
I can't see anything. I think we should give him a cool haircut, though.
Yes, but hair.
Oh, that's back out again.
Oh, yeah, hair bear.
Yeah, need a beard. Manly beard.
What hair should we have?
It doesn't seem to have a mouth, so you might as well have a beard.
We need a daft haircut, if anything.
Or we could just go bald.
Pigtails.
Could go pigtails. Loving the bowl cut.
Yeah.
Loving the bowl cut.
Beard.
So hot right now.
Beard colour.
A nice blue.
Bluebeard.
He's Bluebeard.
Bluebeard. That famous guy, Bluebeard. Project manager, apparently we've had a comment.
Matt, had a comment.
Apparently we had a comment.
Oh, that might be a PlayStation comment though, someone's showing up.
Yeah.
Watch the
straight play. Yeah. Here we go. Oh, we've got peak people watching. Oh, yeah, the comments on the actual. I think that's what Matt's looking at on the Twitch thing. It's just the comments behind there.
Beard.
No, blue beard.
You can from PlayStation Network,
you
know, comments.
Okay.
And they
come
up on the screen.
Cool.
What? Secreted a few beers in the freezer.
You've what?
Secreted?
Secreted a few beers.
Dude, you didn't know that beer came from Tom?
I thought it was true.
Oh, my beer glands.
Your beer glands. Good to know.
Cool. We have a creation.
Ditch my melon.
Fire those creation. I've got the life ring. Give us that a little bit more health. Alright.
Okay.
Going for the best stock.
Finalize creation, Dave.
S-stock is best stock.
This is our...
Well, you've got...
You should clay more or clay less, I think.
There you go.
More or clay... You cannot clay less.
You can only clay more.
Come on, Richard, we've got to get off the screen, you know. Cooperative menu management here. Because that would be
awesome. Be excellent.
Japanese people, like, scary. Just do this. Like,
If you are now just tuning in, just another shout out again. This is actually a charity stream, 24am Gamerthon. Me, myself, Richard here, and David here are doing for Macmillan Cancer Support, which is a UK cancer support charity. You can support us by donation by checking out our Twitch profile or looking at our Just Giving page and searching for Richard and Dave's Gamerthon. Thank you very much.
Thank you. I got it. This is your
phone. Oh, it's not the private man. All right.
Right, so you got your parry.
Ha-cha!
Now.
Ha-cha! Yes.
Parry to win. Okay? I'm relying on you here, okay?
We'll be fine. You can stab people in the back. I'll get you there.
Parry, is that
what
it is? Yeah. Ha-cha! Right, now parry, practice, okay?
Look, no one can...
Oh, wow.
No
one can
see
you. Okay, you ready? Are you ready? I believe in you. No, I don't... No!
Oh god, dude. Kill him, man!
No, you gotta parry him!
Yes!
Yeah!
Oh yeah!
I suck at parrying, I should not be on the left side!
Good, that means you're something very entertaining.
It's not getting real good.
Alright, let's go do that. No,
come on, guys. Man up.
Oh yeah, sorry, I can run.
Oh, nothing.
Stop! That might be Clara. Here we go.
Okay, we've missed Bing. Ah,
hang on, approaching side.
Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun.
Box cabin in the bus!
In the bus. Run away!
Oh, sorry.
I was at Comic Con, but now I'm here.
Right, where are you going, dude?
Oh, there's stuff down here, isn't there?
Can I try it?
Crystal? No, it's not the crystal lid down here. It's a glinty. Yes.
Yeah, go us.
We aren't doing this, by the way, one controller, and we haven't disgraced ourselves too much. See, look, one controller. Absolute proof.
Hey, Clara! How are you doing?
I mean, it's not
going well,
it's not really
thanks.
Absolute proof. Oh. I mean, I could be playing it on the side there, and they'd never know.
You got this, man. You got this.
We're doing better than I thought. We're in sync, dude. I mean, that... Okay, we got... Oh, oh, God.
Come on, bro. How are you, lads?
I'm not going to stab him. We'll do that. I'll parry when appropriate. I'm not good enough to parry.
Richard.
I'm not going to attack
Udex Gunda. I'm not going to attack Gunda until you parry him.
Oh, Gunda?
Gunda. You've got to parry Gunda.
Fine. Gunda. Gundabar. Gundry.
Gundry. Gendry or whatever his name is.
Things.
Goodbye the crystal lizard. Well, he is in control, so we're going wherever he wants.
I'm in control.
Oh, hang on. I should probably drink some of the Estus.
Yeah. Yeah, for my... Did we do? I'm in control. We haven't got
the
catalyst.
Side?
What? Hang on.
Is it our secondary?
Oh, no!
What did you do?
No! Back! What?
Is it that... The shield? It's the secondary.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
totally. I don't use spells. Oh, I can use spook.
I don't know what spook does.
It makes you so you don't take full damage and you're silent.
And you're silent. Your footsteps are silent. So that crystal wizard will never hear you coming.
Awesome, right. Let's do it.
Go on.
You're casting.
Behold the glowing feet of Jessany.
How did he know? Run, dude!
Oh, God!
I keep forgetting I am. Sorry.
We died. It's Dark Souls. It's acceptable.
Just luring him into a false sense of security, and this time you're going to kick his ass.
Yes.
So convinced,
Dave. The problem is, I can't time my dodge press with his direction press. So
just
I might end up just backstepping.
It's all good.
Okay.
Onwards.
Let's do this.
Crystal lizard or not?
We'll give it one more go.
Why don't you just practice rolling?
Yeah, let's practice rolling. To be honest, I think we have enough sync to know where we're going to be going, so.
Yeah, attack things first. I'll parry when appropriate.
Up your butt!
In your butt. Nice. You okay like this, by the way?
Yeah, I'm good.
Cozy.
I'm getting sweaty palms is what I'm getting.
Mm.
We must touch our bloodstain. Oh, sorry, I need to run.
You just do what your right hand normally does, Dave. Just forget
I know, it's just really confusing. Run, dude, run! That was not what I meant. Okay, run, dude. Back up. Okay, Edmund. Good,
okay.
Right. Where you going?
Right.
Where you going?
Right, go right. Go left. Go left. Pick
this is up. Not going well. Back up.
We good, Dave. To the right.
Come on. Yeah, in your face!
Go on, Dave! Oh, I'm not one of his games.
See you late.
Oh, yeah, plunge in.
Do it!
Do it! You got this!
Yes! Test, move back, 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 back. Plunge, plunge it, plunge it.
I'm not running.
Run, run. Run.
You've got worse your game, dude.
Can you swing on
the strings? Yes, it's rated as mature.
Good.
Well, I'm gonna go back and oh. Alright, back in the way, just to
back way.
Oh god, you were wielding
it. Hang on,
hang on. Ah! Dave, you've done so well.
We're doing alright, actually. We're doing alright.
See,
so
you've given the witch's ability to block away.
He could have blocked with the sword. Alright, we'll forget about the crystal lizard.
Very, very early on.
Okay.
Full shame.
Full shame. We did three quarters. We did quite good, actually.
Unless we want to give it another go.
Can do.
Can do. Well, we got all the time in the world,
Beverly. All the time in the world. Kick your time.
What are you doing?
You're responsible for locking on as well, man.
I know. I have too much responsibility here.
I can jump. Alright, okay.
Okay, I'm gonna heal us up.
Yeah.
We can try taking more. Do you want to dual wield or do you want
to spook it up?
I don't think that's going to help us.
It will help. It will make all the differences.
Keep the shield up while we're Oh come on! Okay.
Oh, back in the way. No way, not today.
Just no way, not today. Just say no. Come on. Nice.
He's done horrific damage to us. Oh, dear.
Damn, son.
Shit, stab him in the butt. And again.
Don't know. Get him!
Good man.
Come on!
You are learning to function.
Yes!
Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Quadrimentary spinning round.
Ditch McMillan.
Ditch McMillan.
Dick McMillan.
No, Ditch.
He could have been called Dick. He could have been called Dick McMillan, to be fair, but that would have just been rude. Hello.
Village to corpse.
Who's doing directions on who's attacking things?
I'm attacking
Richard's
stuff.
Richard's in charge of walking, cool. Blocking, parrying, and selecting items.
Right.
Dave's in charge of attacking, rolling, using items.
Ah, oh, the bonfire. Beautiful, beautiful bonfire. I think we're good here for the rest of the game.
Rest.
Just rest.
Leave.
Okay, let's go.
Did you get a
firebomb? You've got to get your baby. Yes. No, we took the life ring, which are we even equipping it?
That's a very good point, Dave. I think it should.
Yes, we are.
That's why our health is so large.
That's why our health is ridiculously big.
Yeah. Do you remember the sneakies?
You are tanking this game.
Oh, that's terrible. In your face. Back up. Oh, nice. Nice.
Nope. No means no.
No means no.
Has to be the dried finger.
No. We're only one symbiotic relationship.
Up in your face.
They have to invade
as soon as they can. I do. Oh, yeah. Are we there?
Hey, Gunder.
Oh, really?
I just topped up quickly.
Oh.
We can do this. We can do this. We only need two Esters.
Yeah.
Now. Parry him. Can you parry Gunder?
You parry nearly everything in the game.
You can.
Wish I could hit him. Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
He's 12.
Hi, how you doing? Good to see you. Hi.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh, get him! Go!
Yes! Did what again? Oh!
Come on!
he's gonna transform now.
I'm not locked on, dude! I am not locked on! I can no longer help you, Dave! I can no longer help you!
That was a fantastic start to the fight. It was just like, come on, good look. Oh, I'm sorry, stab you in the face.
Parrying has improved. Yay!
I'm sorry, but you could just literally parry the entire game. I'm happy for you to do that.
Boo!
No fear.
No fear. Should we stay at level one?
No.
That's what insane people do.
Oh, fine.
There's people who do like level one run throughs of the game, they don't level up at all. Yeah.
Ooh,
you can
shiny.
Do it, but it's just
guys,
insane.
Next step is PvP.
I know, it really is.
Oh god, samurai guy.
Samurai guy!
Damn.
He's gonna kill him, he's gonna make you the dead.
Oh, is he?
Yes, I guarantee.
He might be. Where are we going? Straight to the thing?
Huh?
Are we going straight to the thing? Oh, skill.
That's what I do.
No! Bro!
Lock on!
That was terrible! Run the other way! Ready for best spot. Go, run to the shrine! To the shrine!
I'm alright.
Then we'll take on Samurai Jack.
Well, we'll get rid of the boss souls as well. We don't need anything particular, do we? So we'll just sell them for...
Not really, no.
Nah, not for this.
Well, no offense, guys, but I don't think
we're going to get that bar.
Yeah,
it's pretty dry. That fire people have been stood there doing nothing.
Then maybe kill you.
She's been putting crowns that are too big on.
What should we level up? Seeing as you are in control of the buttons, you can.
Oh, yeah, that's exactly.
I don't have to agree.
Dave has the
veto. True. Vitality, a little bit of endurance. Oh, I'll put some in fit as well, because that'll be. Extra health is always handy.
Okay.
What increases any critical damage?
What?
Is there anything else? Any stats? Crit damage.
It's all dex based.
It's all dex, yeah.
Daggers are what do in crit damage.
Yeah, cool. Well,
crit damage.
Crit
damage is set by the weapon type.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yes.
Thrusting weapons have the highest crit damage anyway.
Which is why we have a thrusting weapon.
Nice.
La la la.
La la la.
Embed that coil sword.
Poke. the fire is burning. The fire rises. And all that.
Whew. That was stressful.
No.
Oh, hello, dude. How are you doing?
Don't let me kill you.
We could kill him.
We could. It's not.
Go kill the samurai first.
Yeah, let's go kill the samurai.
Okay.
His ass needs killing.
Cameraman.
The stairs. Oh, sorry, I'm the cameraman as well.
The cameraman. Yes.
Okay. Remember, there's two, like, sitting down guys near him.
Yes.
So,
still just losing one controller.
Oh, yeah.
Pokey pokey.
Just don't try to fight him.
We're gonna parry him. Let's do this. Come on, dude. What are you doing, huh?
Nope.
Okay, no parrying. Okay.
Have you practiced kicking?
A little bit. Oh, I've done kicking, but should we practice kicking?
In all fairness, they're not going to be able to kick well, are they? Because that involves tapping forwards.
Should we try it again? He's literally just around the corner.
He's our neighbour and friend.
Oh, don't jump off the edge.
Oh.
Yeah.
Are we offline as well? I don't know.
Are we offline? No, we're online.
You're online.
I don't think so. Are we? Yeah. Okay. That does not bode well. Oh, we've got another couple of comments and project manager.
Hey,
Mojo.
Have they commented as well? Somebody.
Okay, you ready? You ready? Keep the shield up.
Shield up.
Go on, get off the edge!
Got this.
Run back, run! What are you doing?
Got him! Oh. No! Oh. I don't know what's happening! Are we reposing him or are we? Was he reposing us?
No! this was a terrible
fight! I'm awesome, guys.
Oh, come on, Buzz. Just do the Calibri way, the honourable Calibri way. No, run away.
Okay, one more heal. Come on, dude. Come on.
Come on, bro.
I'm going to try and use my heavy to lure him in.
Oh, God, no. No.
I'm trying to lure him with my heavy.
Okay. Oh, no, he's got the quick poke, dude! He's got the quick poke!
He is quicker than my best ox, weird slashy thing.
Yes.
Should we continue on?
We should continue on.
Very well.
We'll do like a couple of deaths to the enemy ratio and then move on.
Yeah.
A rapier, probably
best
ratio.
Best stock? Yeah.
There's a reason it's called the best stock. It's still pretty good. Oh yeah, so we have to walk to the stupid place. Took me a while to find that out.
That took me about 20 minutes.
Yeah. Is there any undead shards pings or anything nearby? In here?
No.
To the high wall! Away!
To the high wall! The wall! Frick!
Where are we going?
Oh, he's gonna suck.
Ah, right.
No, Richard's parrying like a beast.
You did parry like a boss. I'm so proud of you.
Thank you. Oh, it's gone to my head. It's over. I thought, yeah.
Don't let go to your head, because if we get killed by the Lothric Knight, I'm going to belittle you.
That's basically how I went through the game. I had a proper shield and a parry shield, and I parried most of them. I don't use it online as a lag.
Onwards. So again, we're still doing our one controller
playthrough. Playthrough. We're just going to get as far as we can before we get bored, and then move on to the next game.
Dramatic door opening.
Couldn't
that
be a door?
Nope. It's a short enough. Look how hard this door is.
You forget, Ditch McMillan is quite old.
And green.
And green.
I'm so green.
Yes. It
doesn't have a lot of upper body strength.
Yeah, true.
It's all in his head.
It's all in the hips.
Oh,
I hate this.
Lights the bonfire.
Yeah.
Do we go left or do we go right?
First. Yes, please. I'll have some caffeine, please. Coke, please.
Yeah,
free?
Yep. Can I have some lime juice, please?
Yeah.
Oh, the lime juice. We party hard here.
Oh, yeah.
Coke, caffeine-free Coke and we, lime.
Yeah, no. If we go right, the only thing there is a longbow. But there's a longbow there, but that's it.
Oh, no, don't worry about bows. Kill him.
Hello, dude. How are you doing?
You hit your cousin, Raul.
dude with the thing. Dude with the thing.
Dude with the thing.
Shut up.
It took me ages to find that down there as well.
Yeah, the
This game's even chanter just picking up items like this. We have got a few more comments, soldiers, apparently.
I don't know why they call it cookie pie, because it's just a very big cookie. Da, da, da. You haven't quite cooked it yet. Like,
descend!
After you.
Oh yeah, I'm in charge of going downwards. I said downwards, not down as well, you see. Yeah. Oh god.
What is up, homie? That's not parrying.
That's... Come on, dude! No, it's close enough.
Dragon.
No, he's not there until you go up the steps.
No, he comes when you
sprint first time.
Should we run?
You know where you go, sprint. Wait,
do you want to get the... No, there's nothing up there really, apart from a claymore, but we're not really going to use that.
Yeah, that'd be fine.
A D-pad.
That's
all right.
Thank you.
Right. Do you want to run straight for the door?
What, up there?
Yes.
Go.
Are you
going to
kill the mimic and get the deep
back? Goodbye. Ah! Touchings. Only when you touch.
Hey, dude. How you doing?
Dude, that's awesome. Aha,
you can't,
mimic.
Can you open that door from this side?
Yeah.
Awesome, let's do it. Let's open it first before we do the mimic.
That's the way into the night.
Yeah.
Do you want the deep battle axe?
Nah, it's not essential.
It's like the best weapon I'll ever
get. Strength. You ready?
What?
Not that high.
Okay. We got this.
Here we go.
Oh, come on. Nope. Ow.
Okay, all right. Power, you ready?
Nope.
No. Ooh.
Ah. Flavor.
Go on. Run away!
We're doing
better than a four week.
And actually, I'm surprised. I thought we'd be stuck on Udex Gunda for a while.
Should we just sprint past the night?
Yeah, we'll just see how well we can go, I guess. But we do need the sails, sir.
That's all right. We don't need the souls.
All you need is souls. Oh, yeah.
All you need is souls.
All you need is souls.
Oh! We got a guy behind us as well.
Nah, be right.
We're good.
to the
poking. Okay, we're gonna run past him then.
Yeah, I might have to try. I don't know, man. I'm gonna parry.
Okay, good luck. That's not good.
That's not good enough, is it? I gotta get better. Gotta get good.
This is practicing, yo. Let me just.
Poke him in the back. Poke him in the back. Yeah, we'll do what's necessary. Run, man.
Run. Run for the love of. Oh, other way, other way. I think he killed the boat. Alright, we're gonna run past the knight, yeah?
Yep.
Okay, you ready? Bonfire. You ready? Let him get past and dodge him and then run. Okay?
Yep.
Get ready to run past him. Go, go, run! Yeah. Run! Just keep running!
I'm an assassin. We don't deal with direct combat.
We did it. We did it. Sit down, quickly.
Sit down. Sit down.
My butt is on the ground. My butt is on the ground.
No, we don't have to deal with him anymore.
No, we don't have to deal with said knight. Let him walk out first.
Dun, 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 dun. Backstab
if you're feeling really awesome. Come on, Dave. Poke him in the face. You can do it.
Go team. Okay, now, do you feel ready to walk along this beam?
Yeah, feel good.
What if I jump to the camera? There a dude down there? Yes.
Do it. Yes! Ow!
Achoo! Oh, yeah. Face.
Do you want to go down?
We can't redo anything down there. There's nothing down there for us. But I vote that we run past the weird, like, wormy monster thing.
Oh, yeah, why not?
There's a dude who comes up there.
What, totally not Ouroboros?
Yeah. One dude.
Totally not
Ouroboros.
Your butt. Ah, necessary.
I am.
There's something back here. There's a glinty. I can't remember if it's any value, but it might be.
The soul of a deserted corpse.
I can only about remember like where like four of anything useful is. Oh, we've got more comments as well.
Oh,
got
more comments too.
Run,
for the love of run.
We want this. Now he went away.
Now run.
Yes, he did. He ran away. Brave Sir Robin or McMillan.
Fire.
You can do it, Dave. I have faith in you.
Okay, we have a feature request from those guys. Okay. Okay.
They
want to try and do a game blindfolded.
What?
Blindfolded?
One of us blindfolded. One of us blindfolded.
Yeah. How much? I don't know.
£5.
£5
for
the blindfolded game.
Down. It's right, the green mountains away, you see.
Whee! Do you want to take on the winged knight?
You might as well do it. Yeah, I think we're confident.
Sucks, bro.
I won't parry him, we'll do the old stabby stabby in the butt.
Probably not the best idea.
I think you're going to want the shortcut as well.
Where is it?
Where's the shortcut?
Not here.
Actually, yeah, let's go to the shortcut. And then come back to the winged knight. Keep running!
Whoa! Woo!
There's a guy just by the next door.
Ah, yes.
Sup, bro? Parry his ass.
There we go.
That's what I'm talking about.
I'll get better! After my good form with the ball.
You parried Gunda like ridiculously well.
I always have a tip to do it slightly too late.
Okay, watch out, there's like swarms of enemies here. Run!
Run! No!
No way!
That's right!
Yes!
Oh, for fist bump, thank you very much to Tom. So that's how you do it. That's how you do it like an assassin. That's how you do it as an assassin. Yeah, we totally meant to do that. Green blossom.
Ho, ho, ho.
Rain, fire, earth.
We're not counting.
Do you not want to actually go up and open the door at the top of the shop?
Yeah, we might want to do that.
No, we just wanted to send the lift up there. We get the lift going, aha!
Sorry, we were so amazed by our awesomeness. Matt, I think we had a reply. I think we had a reply. It might have been. Oh, we got.
And all fairness, you can just go for you comments as well if you want to now. So often,
we could do if you want.
Hush,
very quiet.
In the back. Ow! I'll go have a look in a second.
Okay, cool.
Kids with think. Oh, hang on.
Okay.
So, we believe if we go to not option share. Sorry, guys. Bear with us.
Broadcast settings.
Yep.
Do you want to take the top of this?
No view comments.
Oh, cool.
It's the same one. Anyone? No, this is the one that is what Matt's got. Dude, it's whatever's being commented is what you're being is on there, so that's all good.
Yeah.
So that's all good. So basically, Matt is getting them anyway.
So Matt, you are getting the messages. They're just the comment feed. It's just the comment feed. There's not separate messages.
Okay.
Just, yeah, it's going there.
And we're back.
We're back.
And we're green.
We're the lean, we're mean, green fighting machine. There we go. We actually have no Estus, you realise. Yeah. And we're about to take on the wing knight.
It's going to be a great run, though, for the wing knight.
I like it. Fine.
It's fine. It's fine. I'm confident we can just take him.
We're pro players. Oh,
cool. Souls, it's not as if that'll get you like a level up and a half. Or...
Nah.
We could go on the roof and get the jump on him.
Literally. Oh, be good. Jumping will be a...
No.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. No, we want
to. Come on.
We're not.
Go on.
Okay, you ready? Are you ready?
You right. Okay. I'm go.
No.
Foolish.
And now we have even less health to take
mine.
On the wing at night.
No. Hang on.
Oh yeah. Stop it.
We're assassins. That's what we do. Shush. Shush. No!
Apparently, you can't backstab him.
You can! Yeah, you can. You can see how the drink's
part.
I backstab the hell out of those guys.
No, I mean,
did you do double sword, Ed? Don't know if you can do backstab. Yeah. Can you do double sword?
Yeah.
Can you?
I mean, it wouldn't let me do it. Okay. Yeah,
we need to get our shit back, man. We need our sails.
Okay.
Precious souls.
Okay, so yeah, let's walk back
I think,
to.
I'll be getting low.
To the other bonfire. Walk to the other bonfire.
Okay, guys.
Yes.
£10
Hey.
To the blindfolders in your game.
Yay.
Okay.
Which has also brought your total to over 300.
Woo! 300.
So over £300. So I think what I'm going to say.
I proved to do it, not to say it, because you know I can't look. This is the evidence. I had talking problems.
We could continue Dark Souls with him blindfolded.
No, because it's not possible. We're doing it one controller.
Yeah, we'll think about the game, and then one of you can do it blindfolded, and one of you can try and guide the other for us.
Okay, it's got to be some sort of...
Is it be like the ultimate...
Have a look through the games. Got a little big pack.
I don't know. We've got lots of indie games
go,
as well.
We need to go to the other place.
Oh, we could do Broforce, actually.
Broforce would be good.
Because you can actually guide people where to go quite easily.
Okay.
Where are we going? I will...
What? Well, seeing as Mojo did the donation, we should give him an option of several games.
Yeah, donation incentive.
What? Well, Which games?
Right, so the games we've got left
are... we've got Broforce, we've got...
Say it to Cameron, say to my
joke.
Oh, yeah. Surgeon Simulator!
Oh, Surgeon Simulator.
Blindfolded surgery.
Blindfolded surgery. Yes, I think that should happen, actually. Joe, do you think Blindfolded Surgeon Simulator or Iron Bread
would be a good idea?
Or Broforce.
Or Broforce. Yeah, there you go. Broforce, I am Bread.
Getting drunk, because then you'll be just like bro surgeons.
You don't want to get drunk, because they'll
kill you. Okay, so we're going to go...
Most of the time you'd be drunk off your ass. Where are we going?
And she replied. Okay, cool. Right, so wait for the guy to walk past and then we'll jump down. So just drop down to the ledge.
It's a mystery.
We didn't hear that.
You didn't.
Joe is going for surgery.
Yay!
Surgery. All right, we'll
that'll
do
be next, Joe.
We'll do it next. We'll do it. Well, it's 10 in a bit. Okay, let the dog go past. Let the dog go past. What are you doing?
It's they're best friends.
Oh, wave him.
Goodbye, my friend.
Okay, let's do this. In true ninja style. Wait.
No.
Get the thing.
No.
Yes, do it.
Like Assassin powers!
Assassin! Oh!
One spell, guys.
Oh, is it?
Hush.
Is it Hush?
That's Spook.
I don't know.
I thought it was Spook.
It is Spook.
I don't know. You died, so I'm just laughing at you. It's not evident that it didn't stop you from dying.
Yeah, I think it only works at a certain height. Does it only work at a certain height?
I think it just reduces full
damage. Yeah.
Oh, boy, is it? Just go to the menu and read the spell.
Who's got time for that?
Yeah, you've only got 21 hours.
Yeah.
We could pick up our
souls. No, dude! No!
Fine. Pick him up.
I can't find my doing.
No!
Zero souls. Let's
go.
Get him in the back.
And don't say anything, Dave. Yay!
He just did a punch.
Some would may say he is being skewered.
Okay.
Woo. Okay, now we're going to go down the shaft.
These are things you shouldn't say.
These things you should say. Take it as you please, people.
Yeah. What time should we do Surgeon Simulator? Run, bro. No,
don't
dive into the
horde! Oh! No! You did totally like bitch slap him with a sword,
though. I did bitch slap him with a sword.
Okay. Okay, the winged knight.
Do we need the winged knight?
Yes, we got this, Dave. Have faith.
Plunging!
we nearly punch.
Nearly punch.
Okay, we'll do the same again. But this time, we will backstab him. He will.
Go.
Dun.
Can you sprint?
No, it's you. Hang on. Lock on.
Ready? No, that's it. No, it. Do it. Oh, come on. You running?
Oh dear.
Is that delayed strike got me?
Oh, do worry, mate. You're doing good, buddy. You alright?
Yep, I'm good.
When
they jump
and they're like, no. We'll have the chopsticks. And then the people who were already there before us, already eating their main course, it's meaning we stay here and beat them at dinner. Eat dinner before them. We should be like, boom, we'll have the bill. We're done. And then it's like...
Okay, you ready? We're going to drop him. Wait for him. Ready? Dude, drop him. That was a bad idea.
I don't have this.
You don't have this, dude. You don't have this. We're in the corner.
Right, we're good. We're out of the corner.
Okay, ready?
Come on,
back, come on.
Okay, we got one.
This is not boding well, man. Oh my god.
We'll carry on. We need levels. We need souls. We
do.
We've got some.
Wait.
Ah, the lever.
Do we want the buttons go?
There you go. Not trademarked. Nondescript.
Delicious Milky Bar buttons. I hope we get advertising revenue. I think we should just sprint past everything and go to ball.
Yep, just do it.
Just run past, Giga. Just do it.
Bought.
Morel Valley. See you later. Bye. But yeah, we could have taken a shortcut there.
I know, it's getting shiny. Ooh,
there's lots of blobs.
Get the hammer down.
Drop the hammer.
Oh, jerk!
What are you doing?
Oh, my dad's gone!
This is not going well!
No! I can't chase the thing!
Get him in the butt!
Do it, dog!
No! Oh, yeah! Okay, ready to run? With our no Estus?
Run! Run! I don't think you can parry this boss, can you?
Nope.
No!
Yes. Use your tiny, tiny shield to parry the giant hammer.
Or the giant ice pig charging at you.
Yep.
We ain't got no Estus. We don't care.
Oh, that's in the tree. He's got wood. Bluebeard's got wood. Oh, nearly. He touched wood.
Watch out, Ditch. Got bad feelings about this.
Is this the harmless glowing orb? It's the harmless glowing giant tortoise man.
Oh, giant ice pig man. That's how hard
it is. What, you're fighting a giant orb?
You're saying, hug me.
Let me get the door for you.
Me blocking the door.
I wouldn't recommend it.
Yep.
But you can try.
Yep.
In your butt! In your butt! What you got, boy?
What you got? Come on, Dave.
Nothing.
Come on, Dave.
Nothing.
That's all good.
In your butt! That's you in the butt! That's
you
in the butt! Oh, run, dude!
Ow!
Run, dude, run, run, run! No, not that way! Not that way!
Run, good.
Okay, go. I'm good. Oh.
Ah.
With no Estus, we actually did alright.
Again, one controller, guys.
We have one controller on this.
Oh, well,
obviously,
2P.
It's one controller. Two people, one controller.
Yes, yes, one controller. Oh. Not these people with like four controllers controlling one person. That'd be crazy.
If you get bored, we can swap over if you like.
Oh, well, all right. I think we got ourselves in the rhythm of this particular thing anyway.
Yeah.
We're doing better. You know, we are doing
better.
I'd
actually say we're doing better than we expected.
Oh my god, let him run up the stairs. Later. Later, taters.
Go, 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 get the lever.
Get the lever, get the lever.
Shh. Yeah, yeah, hide over here.
Should we run past everything again? Go straight back to Bort? I think we can do him. I think we can do him.
Let's not do Bort. Let's kill him.
Ooh.
I thought you were going to roll off the edge.
What do you mean? I'm not a charger. Bang your charger.
I thought you pressed forward. I thought
No, I thought he pressed forward, so I was gonna.
Okay.
Okay. Bank right.
That's right.
Boom.
Woo.
Spoopy.
Yeah. Oh, like, yeah. That's right.
That's how you spook it.
Just reduces all damage.
Later, taters.
Hey guys.
Hello.
Yay.
Must pick up delicious souls. Okay, we got this.
He just died in the game. Totally right.
No, don't go into the fight.
For the one doing my friend, I'm just fool of the two. Come on, you can hit the bucket. And hit that full stack of everything you've got.
No, stop saying these things.
Okay.
Okay, move out of the way. Keep moving.
Good.
Back.
In the butt. Good. Thank you! Embers restored, woo! Oh yeah, we can be unembered as well.
I think maybe we should
get some soul levels.
Yes. Get some soul levels, yeah.
Ooh, we've got four people watching. All right. And comments. Right, we're just gonna have a little check for some comments, guys.
Got some comments, Matt.
Ooh, hang on, back.
About time.
Magio's just saying,
can you
have a
lost sack? Pound that boss's ass.
We pounded that boss sack, Joe. We pounded it for you.
We've got another person watching as well. Now, yes. Thank you, another person watcher.
Welcome, new person.
They're watching on the PSN. For you as well, we're doing a one controller Dark Souls between two people. We're raising money for Macmillan Cancer Support, which is a UK cancer charity. If you feel free, you want to donate and watch this, it's obviously a marathon, which is going to be a 24-hour marathon. You can always look us up on our Just Giving page at Richard and Dave's Gamerthon. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
If not, disenjoy.
Yeah, leave a message on Twitch. Okay, what do you want to go stat-wise?
Oh yeah, you can do that, can't you, dude? You can put the link actually in the comments. Yeah, I'll post the
link every now and then.
Cool.
Yeah, well, we'll leave the
okay,
link in the comments.
Vigor and dexterity then, basically.
Vigorous dexterity. Yeah, you only get one level, guys. Oh. Well, unless we consume Vought souls.
Yeah, we'll consume all the souls. Yeah, we're going to pop with all the souls.
Yeah, I posted it when we went live.
Iron Grip Gaming, isn't it?
Look at all these tasted souls! You selected.
Navigating menus is a challenge in itself.
Oh boy, 100 souls.
Worth it. And again. Oh. I'll be in control of.
Boom. Selected.
You select, that's it, and then you can do.
That's what we were doing anyway.
Oh. There
we
you
only
go.
Had two of the other ones.
Oh, I see. That's why you're getting so fast amount of souls.
Look at that, 2,000 odd.
Your options.
Yeah. Right. Ooh, look.
Enjoy this item management.
Wow, that guy is getting his butt kicked by someone.
Firekeeper, I reckon.
Firekeeper.
Do
you reckon she just hulks out?
Come on, Bought Soul.
Yay!
Well, that could be like...
Spread all at once, guys. Someone,
well, hey, we can buy two! Oh, yeah.
It's like 15,000
souls. Can we upgrade our thingy yet? Our weapon?
No, because you haven't got any Titanite.
I was wondering if we picked any up.
You could have had Titanite.
Shut up.
Oh,
the
collector.
Eh, yeah. Pretty be careful.
Andrea.
I'm sick. Go away.
I'm very not well.
I only have so long to live.
We should totally take on the dancer.
Yeah.
Yeah, we can. By killing the lady in the chair.
Really?
Yeah.
Holy crap. What, you can just like...
You can just take her on straight away.
You just skip like an enormous part of the game.
Apparently you can't get into the archive, so... That's, you can get all the way up to there, and then you can't get in until you beat the three Lords of Cinder.
Wow, Jesus, that's crazy.
We'll prove it to him.
I don't like the woman in the church anyway, screw it.
I mean, how hard is the dancer at this stage anyway? That's why you see loads of sunbros.
We can't go this way. We need to go back to her anyway.
That's where the sorcerer is for the three levels and stuff, when you die lots.
Yeah, but we need the banner.
Oh, yeah.
Which we have to go back for, which means we have to take on those two knights. Or we could just run past them. Let's run past them. What? Go, dude! You can do it!
Go, Phantom, go!
You can do it!
Do you need your Ashen Flask?
Oh, yeah, I forgot about that.
What's that?
The Ashen Flask. We're not using magic. Let's go get some Estus.
Let's go get some Estus.
Yeah, no, that's a fair point.
You're basically making kind of my build as I was, do you have, so yeah, that makes no sense. I've never used that, you know, thing at all.
You dual-wielded like a mofo, though, didn't you?
Hmm?
You dual-wielded like a mofo.
I started with a strength build for my second character, and it's just crazy. I've just gone for like full vitality. And like,
what
weapon you use? At the moment, I am using the Great Machete.
Is that the one that kills you when you graduate?
Yeah. The Great Machete, and I've got a backup weapon of a heavy broadsword.
I assume you're going to go on to Grant.
Yes, eventually, yeah. Eventually, yes. Or the Fume Ultra Great Sword.
Grant.
A lot of that Estus.
Grant is like, is it an ultimate Great Sword, Grant?
Yay!
Grant is a hammer, isn't it?
I think it has a hammer, but it looks like
a Great Sword. Grant's a hammer, I think, but...
So ridiculous.
We're doing well. Dude. Who'd have thought we'd get to the stage?
To be fair, I never expected to get divorced.
And you've only died a couple of times.
Let's keep going on this, maybe until... What do you want to do?
Let's keep going until it gets really impossible.
Yeah, until it gets tedious, and then we will fulfil Joe's request and do a blindfolded surgeon simulator. And a two-player surgeon simulator, because that'll be fun. Do you control a hand each?
Yes. Badly. Each.
And we've got to do Iron Bread as well.
Yes, only one player. I am bread. I am bread.
There's DLC for it where you can play as a baguette.
Oh, no, you can do.
What time are you going? Well, not yet. Oh, okay, yeah, we've got ages. Oh, yeah, of course, we'll play Iron Bread before then. Catch you later.
We're running, man. What are we doing?
Run, bro! Yeah! Now we can taunt them. Your face.
Booga 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 booga.
Face slaughter at nights. So let's speak to the lady and get the banner first before we politely stab her in the face.
Have you ruined out of head for John?
I think you do get it.
He drops it. Probably got.
It is the farewell
gift. Thank you. On the way of blue.
Which is really nice. I'm a Lord Seeker.
I am a Lord Seeker. This Lord is going to seek you.
What on earth?
Is she going to fight back?
Nope.
Your face. Pick it up. The bowl. The basin of ours. Yay! Now we can leave this place. Oh no, we have to put the base on.
There will be literally no consequences.
There will be literally no consequences to this whatsoever.
It's alright. We've got this. We have
this
totally...
is going to go so badly.
We've just skipped about half the game and gone up for like a much difficult boss.
This is like a late game boss that you can...
That's the dances.
Yep.
Good luck, guys.
Didn't even know you could do this.
Yeah, if you kill the lady, it gives you the banner.
We got it. We got it. I can parry the dance.
Really?
Who
really?
Does?
Oh, the katana guy.
The old master.
Being up Kindle, don't
you? Yeah, they were.
We were Kindle.
They still are. They're just going to die very.
We're just going to die horribly.
Yep. Come on, we have faith. I mean, we don't have faith at all.
I have no faith. Come on, then. Let's do this. What you got? What you got, Dancer? Huh?
Come on.
Ow.
Oh, Harry got first
hit. That was
awesome.
You put.
Oh!
Hey,
kill you in one.
Yeah.
When I got there,
like, oh my god! We did like barely no damage to her. I think we need to like come back. And by late.
I'm a master.
Well, you know, it was close, guys.
It was close. We did well.
If I parried her, if I had.
I don't think you can parry her.
I think you can. It has to be a set one set move.
Okay.
Where do we go now?
Every boss of the game can be parried, but really? It's usually only on one set attack.
Oh, okay, cool.
Apart from some of them which are really like prone to it.
I think we just need to chop out that copy of us fighting Gunda. Because that was just brilliant.
And to put it on repeat.
He just like, he got up and he just went, I'm going to kill you! No, I'm going to stab you in the face. I'll stab you in the face again.
That was pretty impressive, though.
I was really impressed. That was like the start of the line.
Yeah, I think, like, maybe if you weren't doing it all in one thing, you'd probably complete the game.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you could do it easily. I think we could do it.
Ah, these things again, hey?
Oh,
you can beat squad speed. What's the speed run of this game about? I don't know. We've got five people watching. Hello, viewers.
Let's do this.
Two people on controller. Controller. Let's
do this. Do you want to let the dogs maul them?
Yes.
Oh, do you want to get EOL?
Good point.
Other way.
Oh, is it? Oh,
yeah, he's over that way.
Oh yeah, of course he is.
Jump, jump.
What?
You're all going to die down here.
Don't need to tell me.
Hello, stop. Doggies.
No, bad doggies. Don't try to do the dog. Oh my god.
Hi.
We slayed Vort of the Boreal Valley.
Oh, alluring skulls are very useful, actually. And this one, we'll make sure they're equipped.
They're so alluring.
If you want to...
If you go to the left, there's a little thing in there.
It said make them interact.
Where are you? So, oh, yeah.
Homeward bone. Where are you? No. Where is he? There he is. He's over there.
He's the one who's moving.
He's that one. Hey, what's up, bud? Oh yeah, we're gonna do that. I accept your service.
So you have to die two times.
Die twice and then go get a level.
That's 5 feet levels in a very small amount of time. Let's do it.
Right? Yeah.
Make some.
We'll have to go back. Just head to the bonfire.
Always carry on until we die naturally.
Die of natural or unnatural causes. Bring it, doggies.
You can't parry dogs, can you, I don't think?
No.
Yeah,
okay. What's up, doggy?
Yeah, this is a dog.
Oh, the dual straight swords that I used.
Oh, yeah.
The twin
Gotthard swords. Yeah, they are awesome.
They are so good. They are so good.
Base in your face.
Do
you get back and do our dark sigil thing?
That's the key to the outside.
Yes. Yes.
Yeah, they are the ones that, because they're really good at quality.
guys doing?
How you guys doing back there?
They're just ridiculous. You're right. Folks got there amazing. They're
does anyone want to come say hello?
Matt, we've got another viewer as well. I'm not too sure who the might
yeah,
be.
Yeah, we've got five viewers.
Hello, viewer.
I don't know. I think Joe's watching. She wants to... Joe's watching. She wants watching to watch us. Twitch. Yeah.
She wants you to kill people.
She wants us to do Surgeon Simulator blindfolded, which we will do.
I can't sign into the PSN thing until...
Huh?
What?
PSN thing? It shouldn't matter. I think.
No, you.
Oh, yeah, but it's all the same thing. It's not.
It's all. It should be all on Twitch.
Had you not taken me into your.
Oh, I want to see what you're saying. The users, you mean? But on the thing. Oh, okay.
Yeah, that's fine.
Because
you can watch on PlayStation Live.
Yeah.
Should we draw on our true strength? What could go wrong?
Then shall we begin?
Then we shall begin.
You're just turning into a horrendous zombie.
Which
actually has no effect as far as
anyone
can work out.
No, it doesn't. There's no ill effect.
Well, change
the story. Talk to him.
We'll be right back, UL. We're going to go kill ourselves.
We'll be right back.
Just jump off the top of the violent shrine. Or we could go take on the samurai.
Yeah, you can just have an honorable death, and if you beat him,
good luck. Yeah. I mean, Uchi Katana is always good.
Uchi Katana.
I don't really mind. We're not
doing it seriously. Yeah. This is a charity event for Macmillan Cancer Support. If you'd like to make any donation to the cause, we want a Jess Giving page. Search for Richard and Dave's Gamathon. And it's fundraising, obviously, for Macmillan Cancer Support. So any donations would be greatly received.
I believe.
Any message of anything you want to shout out or anything you want them to do.
Have you heard that? Yes.
Anything you want them to do.
Ow. Oh, come on. Back up, back up, back up.
So if you want to get another escort charge, you can get the one just before you climb down the ladder, the wing knight, go past the spear wielding on the knight after the big angle back thing on the roof.
You said many things, Tom, there, Tom.
You said a lot of things.
I said a lot of words. I said, give guest a shot. Straight wrong.
Richard, my mum is watching.
Okay.
She said the game is revolting, but she's
laughing. No, don't towards him.
Ostrich.
He done killed us good.
He did. That's all.
Right, round two.
Fight. Your arm okay?
Yep. My
again, I like to say that we've done better, much better than before we're going to do. We really are. Oh, a comment has been made. Whee! And by hi, Elaine, by the way. Nice to hear from you.
Hello.
Yeah, it's not a mother-in-law friendly game.
Yeah, Richard, I can't believe you play these games.
But she's under no illusions. Oh, it's glinty over there as well.
Ready?
We're ready. Hmm?
Remember.
Oh, is it? Yeah. Right, we should do this for blocking and stuff.
Oh, come on. Ow.
Damn.
You were the dead.
That could have gone a lot better. How can you make us bleed when we're dead?
To add insults, your corpse has still got fluids.
Uh-oh. You can bleed when you're still dead. Depends how you die, though. And how soon after.
For a little while, I imagine.
You're right, Dave. Do you need a strict training for you, dude?
Oh, let's go see UL.
UL. Is this me you're looking for?
It is! Funny enough, the champion of Ash. Oops. Where are you going?
So I just going. That way.
Hustle sneaky.
I did totally go the wrong way originally. I just went, I just gone this way.
What do you want to level up?
Vitality, then a bit of an endurance next time, I think. be safe.
It should be Catan, so it should be helpful.
It should be. Oh, it should be in the case. It's stupid.
It's wrong. They've got it wrong. This game. Wrong.
Another comment.
Oh. Oh, wrong way.
Whoopsie.
Yeah, yes. Love the goth aspects. So just so.
We'll try. We'll do one more. We'll do two more attempts at him.
Yeah.
And then we'll just do one more level up, and then we'll carry on. And then we're gonna die throughout this game anyway.
In Mars, we can always come back to this.
Yeah. Later on. There's nothing to say we can't. Hang on. You know what? If this is a shard, we might just freaking get him, won't we?
Is that a shard?
Ember. Oh, Ember. Same thing.
Embery goodness.
One of embers.
Okay. Can I parry this guy, do you think, or not?
Yeah, you can, but he hits like a truck.
We're not when he's like this, though. You can't parry him when he's like...
Do you want to parry him, or do
yeah,
you want...
Yeah, only when he comes out of the stance.
Okay, wait for him to come out of the stance.
Yeah, we'll play this cleverly.
Come on,
you jerk.
Way better
than
DS2,
though. Ow. Oh, nope. Bang on, it's back
up. Back up. No, the other way.
Okay, so now we... Oh, that starts again. There we go.
No. That just did not work.
It's such a fast-hitting thing, is it? I wish I was better at parrying. I'm not.
It's all right, it doesn't matter. To be honest, we parried him and didn't do that much damage anyway.
Oh, yeah, we did, didn't we? Yeah. But that didn't suck so much when I was on my Gundahai.
Gundahai?
Gundahai.
That's German.
I'm pretty sure you could only make that one weapon.
Have we died twice?
No.
Oh, okay, we'll do once more, and then we'll crack on. Get this level and crack on.
Okay.
You're right, dude.
What's the next boss?
Not the dancer, normally.
Oh, yeah, not the dancer.
The cat's under the
cat. I remember the next one.
Yeah, that was it. You had a different colour type.
By the way, you might notice our cat is here. Hiding away, bless her.
That's Missy. Just there. You can see an eye. Just there.
She's totally fell up of us already. Okay. We won't go for parrying. We'll go for the traditional block and...
Block and poke.
Pillage.
Pillage. They're already dead.
Okay, you ready? Are you ready? Let's do this.
We're gaining soul saver surely as well. We've got a 300.
Come at me, master.
Well, you didn't, right? Just poking him in the face when he's Oh, hang on. Okay.
Let him come closer.
I'm going to... Right. Back.
No! Not towards him!
Oh, nope.
Back up. Love double chug.
He's gonna try and parry us.
He's trying.
All right, we're gonna.
Nice try, jerk. Ow.
That is stupid.
We got any? Oh, no, we haven't got any.
Okay, back up. Here he comes. Let him get closer. Okay, back up on his heel. Okay, this is the last one. Let's get him. Back up.
Did you go and watch them? No. Panting up against the window.
Okay. Ah, oh, poor shame.
Was that me chasing the cat?
Yeah. Yeah.
The way
to ask
if they've seen the cat is the flashlight.
Okay, got
to talk to
the guy.
I was thinking that.
I will. Then shall we bet?
Okay.
Be safe.
Shall we continue?
Yeah. We shall continue.
We'll carry on until
probably just gone half past and maybe do a bit of Surgeon Simulator. We can always come back to this bit.
Yeah.
I'm aware that, that Jo has already donated, and yes, she has not seen the blindfolded event.
I'm determined.
Have you got a blindfold?
Huh?
Have you got a blindfold? Or we can just use my shirt.
Well, we'll have a go at it first. For at least a couple, about 5 or 10 minutes, because it's hard enough as it is.
Actually, yeah, you need to get used to the controls first, and then we'll do it.
I don't know. We'll have to just to trust me. I might have to get something.
Okay.
I'll find something, or I'll just close my eyes to be honest.
Okay.
Yeah.
What? The one
you take on with Sigmire.
Oh, that one, yeah!
That's the work, doesn't it? So you might as well
get
that
one. Yeah,
way.
We'll do that one.
Except for the two. That is who you can easily make friends with.
Oh boy, some rubbish.
Sup, blood?
Hey, are you going to the giant arrows at me? Please don't do that.
Watch out behind us. If you keep going past, keep running down this way. Oh, okay, or we could just do that.
Yeah, this is the way the champions do.
Go.
Our first ember, dude.
What?
Our first ember in the fire. Oh, not ember, shard.
What are you doing? Are you picking up a shard?
Yeah. And like the wind.
Roll for victory! Wait. You're going that way.
And she actually went on social media and that they were her daughter.
So I haven't been this way, actually.
No, they weren't. They weren't.
Oh,
oh wow, that's...
Bad.
Oh, well. Right, guys, we're going to change games out for a while, because... Yes. Yes, we'll
we're
make our own
Surgeon Simulator.
But you can always follow us again on our Twitch channel for Surgeon Simulator.
Yes.
So we'll wait to see you over there in a second.
Matt, we're going to switch to Surgeon Simulator now, Matt.
There were people at Cosplay,
so let's check it out. Can we get the scarf out, Abby? Yes. You'll require the other controller now, Dave.
Yay! Awesome. Oh, leaning over is doing my back in.
Yeah, I was going to say, probably good to make the spines.
Uh-huh.
Oh,
so my legs. Ah, Okay, so it's just in relief.
Worms! I forgot about worms!
Which one's just a